Well, I modified the truck. And I think it's totally worth it.